Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
The problem number 7 is find the value of 1.02 whole bracket raise 6 correct up to 4 places of decimals. Now let's see the solution. The solution is quite simple. First we start from 1.02 whole bracket raise 6. So this can be written as 1 plus 0.02 whole bracket raise 6. Now here by using binomial theorem we have is equal to 6C0 1 raise 6 0.02 raise 0 plus 6C1 1 raise 5 0.02 raise 1 plus 6C2 1 raise 4 0.02 raise 2 plus 6C3 1 raise 3 0.02 raise 3 and plus going on. On simplifying further we get is equal to now 6C0 here gives 1 into 1 raise 6 again gives 1 and 0.02 raise 0 that gives again 1 plus 6C1 that is a 6 1 raise 5 also again we get 1 and 0.02 raise 1 gives us 0.02 plus now 6C2 that is 6 into 5 upon 2 into 1 into 1 raise 4 that gives 1 and 0.02 the whole square so that gives 0.0004 plus now 6C3 that gives us 6 into 5 into 4 upon 3 into 2 into 1 into 1 raise cube gives 1 into 0.02 cube so that gives 0.00000 and then we write 8 and plus going on. So that equal to now 1 into 1 into 1 so we get 1 plus now 6 into 1 6 into 2 so we get 0.12 plus now here 2 ones are 2 and 2 threes are 6 so 3 into 5 15 15 multiply by 4 so that gives us 60. But here we have to put decimal after 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 digits. So here 2 digit, 3, 4 and then write 0. It means this part gives us 0.0060. Then plus, here we cancel 6 from numerator and 3 into 2 into 1. That gives 6 from denominator. Now 5 into 4. So that gives us 20, 20 into 8, so that gives us 160, But here we have to put decimal after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits. So already 3 digits here remain. 4th digit 0, 5th digit 0, 6th digit also 0. And then decimal, and then we write again 0. Plus going on. So the next step will be 1 plus 0.12 plus 0.0060 plus 0.000160 plus going on. So on adding these terms, we get 1.126, again 160. Now this answer we have to write correct up to 4 decimal places. So this can be written as is equal to 1.1262. Correct up to 4 places of decimal. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.